गुड मॉर्निंग माई ऑल डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 12th, सॉरी क्लास 11th अकाउंट्स. सो इन द प्रीवियस वीडियोज ऑफ दिस चैप्टर बैंक रिकॉन्सिलिएशन स्टेटमेंट वी हैव डिस्कस्ड सम प्रैक्टिकल्स. टुडे वी विल डिस्कस रजिस्ट्रेशन नंबर 3. टुडे वी विल डिस्कस रजिस्ट्रेशन नंबर 3. लेट्स रीड आउट द इलस्ट्रेशन. The bank column of Anil's cash book showed a debit balance of 8250. Debit balance as per cash book means balance as per cash book. And in balance as per cash book, we have to do what bank is doing. We have to do what bank is doing. Means we have to just copy the transaction which is happened in bank. If anything is being added in the bank, we will add that. If anything is being less in the bank, we will less that. Out of total checks amounting to 8000 issued issued, checks amounting to 5800 have been presented for payment up to 30 June. Means the total checks were 8000 and 5800 rupees check is presented in the bank. Remaining 2200 checks, remaining checks of rupees 2200 were not presented in the bank. It means that amount is being added in the bank, is being in the excess. So we will add this. We will add this and with the remaining amount only. With the remaining amount only. In BRS, we only do that transaction which is not yet happened. Okay. Out of total checks amounting to 6000 sent to bank for collection, checks of 4100 credited in passbook. Means we thought that 6000 will be credited, but only 4100 is being credited till now. 1900 is still not being credited, so it will be on the minus side. Then on 28th June, a customer deposited 3500 directly in the bank account. It means 3500 is being credited in the bank. We will also add this. Debit side of Anil's cash book has been overcast by 100 rupees. Means we thought that 100 rupees is excess in the bank, but in reality, the bank account was not credited by this 100 rupees. It means it was in the less side, so we will also less that. No entry has made in the cash book for the rent of 800 paid by bankers. According to Anil's, means 800 was debited in the bank, so we will also debit this, we will also minus this. Bank passbook showed a credit of 320 of interest and debit of 40 for bank charges. Interest 320 will be credited, means will be plus, and 40 rupees bank charges will be minus. So here you see that bank reconciliation statement as on 30 June 2017. The format was particular, plus items, minus items. First of all, balance as per cash book, 8250. Okay. Check issued but not printed for payment, 8000 minus 5800. This entry. Okay. 2200. Clear. Then directly deposited by a customer in the bank, this 3500. Interest credited by bank 320. Okay. Now, less check sent to bank for collection but not yet collected. Means 6000 was the amount, only 4500 were credited. Means 1900 are still awaited. Debit side of cash book overcast 100 rupees. Okay. Rent paid by the bank according to standing instructions 800. Bank charges 40. Now add these amount and write it here 14,240. And add these amount, write it here 2840 rupees. When we subtract the 2840 from 14,270, it will be 11,430. 11,430, and this will be our answer. Balance as per passbook. Okay. So students, keep practicing the practical questions of this chapter, एंड इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस द न्यू मेथड बैलेंस एज पर पासबुक. इन बैलेंस एज पर पासबुक वी विल डू अगेंस्ट द बैंक. वी विल डू व्हाट बैंक इज वी विल डू अगेंस्ट व्हाट बैंक इज डूइंग. ओके सो टिल देन कीप ट्राइंग, कीप फोकसिंग ऑन योर स्टडीज. बाय बाय.